This is roast goose, a signature Cantonese barbecue dish. Roast goose, or siu ngo, is a favorite among Hong Kongers, and a lot of technique goes into making sure the goose has its iconic crispy skin and tender meat. Raymond Ng, the chef and owner of a 60-year-old roast goose restaurant in Hong Kong, has been preparing it for decades.
Well, it's Yue Kee's second generation. My father was in 1958.
When Yue Kee first started, goose was too expensive to serve.
其實當年都係一個大排檔嚟嘅啫，就唔係賣燒鵝嘅，係賣燒鴨嘅。當時啲鴨身唔能夠達標，咁我哋就轉做鵝。Once
Yue Kee got its brick and mortar location, Raymond's family invested in a farm in Guangdong to raise their own geese.
呢啲燒得嘅鵝咧，只係喺廣東。
Before they're roasted, the geese are marinated overnight in a mixture of salt, sugar, Chinese cooking wine, spices, ginger, and spring onions. Air is then added between the skin and meat to help the fat melt away. The geese are air-dried for 5 to 6 hours. After that, they are roasted in a charcoal furnace at high temperature. Although the process is arduous, Raymond has no plans to change it.
我哋就會繼續堅持原本嘅做法，冇諗其他特別嘅市場嘅嘢，只係。
我從來咁樣做，我就跟住咁樣做。